Hello guys, today we are going to be checking out the 5 best wind meters you can buy right now. I made this list based on my personal opinion, hours of research, and I have listed them based on performance features and price. Number 5, Wintact. Press mode plus set buttons at the same time to turn off the wind meter. Auto power off without any operation for 14 minutes. HD backlit screen. If the ambient light is too dark, the backlight can be turned on by pressing any key, or turn off automatically within 12 seconds. The battery is CR2032, and it has an O-ring in the back cover for waterproof, easy to install. Screw on the battery's cover by making the concave and convex points coincide, then rotate clockwise. This wind speed tester is very small and light. The wind speed anemometer is an ideal tool for windsurfing, sailing and kite flying. Can also use the handheld wind speed anemometer for industrial and home purposes such as measuring speed and temperature of CPU computer fans, air conditioners, airflow over the roof or walls. Number 4, Luxoy Amgas. Easy one-handed design. Used to measure wind speed and temperature, and come with a yellow protective case and lanyard, battery included. This digital anemometer is ideal for outdoor activities such as drone wind speed test, sailing, hang gliding, shooting, HVAC duct airflow and fan manufacturing, and also ideal for educational instruments. Wind speed, temperature, and wind chill shown in one LCD display. 5 units of measuring wind speed, m per second, kilometers per hour, feet min, knots, miles per hour. High precision pressure sensor, accuracy, plus or minus 5%. Temperature display in degrees centigrade, degrees Fahrenheit, 3 modes, LCD display with backlight, easy to read in outdoor. Number 3. BT meter BT100 resolution 0.1 meters per second, 0.2.2 temp sensors and 8 vanes, makes the meter is very sensitive to measure very low air flows to help you with HVAC installation, CFM calculation, duct vents. There's a metal threaded hole on the bottom of the digital anemometer, so you can fix it on a tripod for continuous wind gauges. To set your hands free when you fly drones, RC planes, wings, helicopters and quads, long distance shooting. A lightweight, pocket size airspeed meter, portable for you and your family to measure outside for outdoor activities, such as shooting, boat sailing, kite flying, climbing, drone driving etc. Number 2. Holpeak 866B, will know the hurricane trend before going out. Anemometer provides fast measurement for analysis of critical environment conditions. Wind speed, temperature and wind chill in one LCD display. Digital anemometer handheld measure wind speed in 5 units. Through the built-in temperature regulator, to adjust Celsius or Fahrenheit temperature. Low battery indication. Screw hole in the button can be connected a lanyard. Bright and clear LCD backlight make data readings at a glance. This backlight function which illuminates the screen with a nice bright light, very easy to see in low light areas or at night. Number 1. Proster. Designed to measure wind temperature, wind speed, airflow meter. Compact and lightweight, easy to carry. Best gift for windsurfing, kite flying, sailing, surfing, fishing. Large easy to read LCD display with backlight makes it easier to read in dark conditions. Auto manual power off. Handheld anemometer is ideal for outdoor activities, also ideal for education, as wind speed is displayed on a Beaufort wind scale bar graph, as well as in units, while temperature is displayed in F, after taking into account wind chill. Thanks for watching the video. If you do have any questions related to these products, you can leave a comment. Make sure you like and subscribe, and press the bell button to this channel to get more awesome video every day. You can share it, if you think it's helpful for your friends.